You articulate what the power of music is and how you first discovered that in your lives.
Well, I first discovered it as a young girl on radio and listening to, the artists of the period. Of course, it was a long, long time ago, long before you were born. But it made a great space in my life that created a mental area where I had my own sort of space and freedom, and it was very important to me, very important.
There are synapses in your brain when you hear music that moves you that are being fired.
Yeah.
Probably similar to smoking weed, but maybe better, we don't know.
Well, that's what this charity is about, too.
Yeah,
so it's very fortunate to be able to represent in this arena and this Nordhoff Robbins area and how important music is for humans.
How does it feel to be going back on tour?
How does it feel to be back on tour? We have never really been off tour.
Yeah, it's kind of ongoing.
Yeah. We've been touring for, I don't know, when did we got back together?
Longer this time. When we took the break in the 80s, we've been together longer now, the three of us, and we've been touring much more.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like part of an ongoing lifestyle in general. We don't really think of it as like we're on tour, we're off tour. We work 24/7, basically.
It's a lot easier than it was in the 70s. The industry is a lot more refined, technically proficient, etc.
Yeah, we have a terrific band. We have a very exciting band. And
there's our exciting keyboard player, this guy over here.
Yeah.
And what about the collaborators on the new album? I mean, how did you select some of those individuals like Charlie XCX or Johnny Marr? What was the process, the interview process?
It's kind of all different stuff. Once we started putting out feelers, we got a lot of material. We weeded through 30-odd songs.
Yeah, we didn't sit at a desk and interview prospective songwriters, if that's what you mean.
No,
we didn't do that.
Some of the people, we were very enthusiastic about approaching. Others submitted stuff.
Yeah. It was mostly by submission, yeah.